Good morning, kids. Good morning, everyone. Myself, Sunanda Imbari, and I'm your new drawing teacher. So today we are going to learn memory drawing. Okay, आज हम क्या सीखने वाले हैं? Memory drawing. So topic is 15 August. Okay, topic 15 August. So I'm going to start now memory drawing. So today's topic memory drawing. Okay. So memory drawing में आज हम 15 August drawing बनाने वाले हैं. Okay. So I'm going to start now. So first information. Memory drawing में mini कितने figures चाहिए? Last time मैंने बताया था. Minimum three figures and maximum four figures. Yes, Tanisha. Minimum three figures and maximum four figures. Okay. So see this. So first draw a border. 2 centimeter का border draw करना है. Okay. 2 centimeter का border draw. See this, everyone. So I make a border first. See this. First border. Border is very important for drawing.
Teacher, okay. This is breaking.
Series, everyone. So I'm going to start now. 15 August. Okay. So first topic. 15 August. Okay. See this. See this, how to draw memory drawing. Okay, so सबसे important memory drawing में basic lines. Okay, basic lines is very important for memory drawing. Okay, standing line, slanting line, sweeping line, curve line. Okay, this very important. For drawing, okay. See this, everyone. So first, I make flag. Okay. See this. So you imagine or drawing. Okay. आपको imagine करना है 15 August में drawing कैसे रहेगा. Means character rahega, flag, you know, school, okay, and minimum three figures and maximum four figures, okay. And जब भी हम memory drawing start करते हैं, so first draw a border, okay. So next here यहाँ पे background आएगा, okay. See this background, okay. Background is very important and minimum three figures, okay, and maximum four figures, okay. See this. So lightly Okay, say this. So first figure. Okay, first figure. Wait a minute. This is flag. Okay. So here I draw a ribbon. See this ribbon. Practice is very important on memory form. Okay, memory form and practice both important. So भी आपको प्रैक्टिस करना है मेमोरी पॉइंट के लिए. आप जितना प्रैक्टिस करोगे उतना आपका हैंड फ्री हो जाएगा. ओके, सी दिस. ओपन टू लाइन ओनली लाइन सी दिस. ओके, lines. See this ribbon. So position is very important. Okay, position is very important and expression. Memory point mein position and expression both important hai. See this. Okay, you can do this, everyone with me. You can do. Okay, see this, everyone. So this. Okay, so next figure. Here. I'm going to start now next figure. See this. Okay. This. The second pillar, okay. थ्री फिगर्स ड्रॉ करना है. ओके, मिनिमम हमें थ्री फिगर्स ड्रॉ करना है. So second figure is ready. So next, here also third figure. Okay, you can do with me each and every student. Okay, see this. So this is third figure. This is okay. So minimum here three figures. Okay. You can do four figures, three figures. Okay. So next background. Okay. Here background is and. Dot school here. This. Next here background tree, okay, plants, okay, seeds, okay, see this everyone. How to fill color? So first background. Okay, so I'm taking blue color. Okay, I'm taking blue color. See this. So this is light color. Okay, see this everyone. Okay, this is light color. Okay, light blue color. So I'm adding here, see this. This is sky. Okay, so next I'm taking a green color. So here is plants, see this. Here is plants. So I'm adding here green color. Okay. See this everyone, green color. Okay, so this is light color, light green color. Okay, see this. So color light tone, middle tone, dark tone is very important. Light tone, middle tone, dark tone. Okay. See this. Okay, see this everyone. Okay, so next. I'm adding here. So you can use flat brush. Okay, you can use flat brush. Background के लिए हमें flat brush करना है. Okay, see this. This is brown color. And I'm adding here. See this everyone. This light color. Okay. व्हाइट कलर यूज करना है बैकग्राउंड के लिए। सी दिस व्हाइट कलर। Okay, so light tone, middle tone and dark tone is very important. जब हम फिगर दो को कलर करते हैं तो वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट लाइट टोन डार्क टोन एंड मिडल टोन। ओके सी दिस ओके नेक्स्ट आई एम टेकिंग ऑरेंज कलर फॉर द प्लांट प्लांट के लिए and I'm adding here orange color. See this. So this is black. So next I'm taking green color. Okay, see this. I'm taking green color. Black color, orange, green. Okay. Okay. I'm taking blue color. Okay. See this. Blue color. I'm adding here. Okay. Brown color. Okay, see this and adding here brown color. Okay, see this again. Brown color. सपोज अभी ये साइड से लाइट है ओके सो हमें जब हम फिगर्स को कलर करेंगे तो उनमें से हमें क्या दिखेगा लाइट ओके एंड उसके अपोजिट साइड डार्क टोन ओके सी दिस I am taking some ochre colors. Okay. So here, light tone. See this? This is my right side. So here, light tone. Okay, light tone and dark tone. Blue color. Okay. So I'm adding here blue color. Blue is good. Okay, see this. So background में एकदम light color use करना है, okay? Background में आप जो color use करते यूज करना है. सो दिस लाइक दैट. This is light color. Okay. Next, I'm taking brown color and I'm adding here. This. Okay, next I'm going to start now. Figure, okay. So, figure A and color. Figure A. So, this is uniform, okay. This is uniform. So, I'm taking blue color, okay. I'm taking blue color. So, shirt ke liye. Light blue color use karenge. Okay, so this is full uniform. See this? So I'm adding here blue color. Okay, light blue color. So here is light tone. This is my right side. Okay. And here dark tone. Okay. Here dark tone. See this? Light tone and dark tone. Okay, next layer. I'm adding your blue color. See this? You can use polyester color, crayons colors. Okay. Poster color. Okay, see this? So here, dark tone. So here, light tone. Okay. Light tone, middle tone, and dark tone. See this? Okay. So next, I'm taking dark blue color. See this? This is Persian color, dark blue color. Okay, so I'm adding the dark blue color. This is dark blue color. This is red one. Next, light tone. Sibling, this is my turn. Light tone, middle tone, dark tone, series. Okay, so next I'm taking single. फेस के लिए हम स्क्रीन कलर यूज करेंगे. आप रेड में व्हाइट कलर यूज कर सकते हो. ओके, तो आपको स्क्रीन कलर मिलेगा. I'm taking brown color. Okay, dark tone के लिए and series I'm taking brown color and I'm adding here brown color. So this is dark skin color series. Okay. Dark skin color. Next, I'm taking black color for the shoe. Shoe के लिए black color use करेंगे. With this, this is black color and I'm adding here. So this is shoe. Okay, see this. Next, I'm taking brown color. See this. This is brown color. Okay, so dry होने के बाद हमें black sketch pen use करना है border के लिए. Okay, drawing dry होने के बाद हमें last में black marker pen use. Black marker, black sketch pen. Okay, see this. How do you see this element? बॉर्डर के लिए हमें बैक मार्कर यूज करना है. सो दिस वेरी इजी टॉपिक मेमोरी ड्रॉइंग. So practice is very important. Okay, practice is very important. Everyone. Okay, I'm adding here so black color. Okay, this. Okay, next here also same, and you can use black sketch pen. Okay. Very important. Okay, coloring के लिए coloring जब आप करोगे तो light tone, middle tone and dark tone. Tone is very important. Okay, so this is everyone. See this. Position, expression. It's very important on memory drawing. Okay, see this. See this. So next, here also. See this? This is the background. So, okay, see this everyone. Okay, see this. See this everyone. Okay. Thank you everyone.